but he's also a plus outfielder with a good throwing arm. There's a good splitter. There's one that goes down. Again, you know, I never threw a splitter, but it's a field pitch. You got to be able to get your arm out in front. You got to be able to throw it from the strike to ball. And lately, it's been strike to strike. So when you do that, it becomes hittable.